Oui.
They represent the United States. Please welcome to the ice, Madison Chalk and Evan Bates.
Well, since the moment they stepped onto the ice for their five-minute warm-up, they have looked suave and sophisticated. Here, skating to a medley of Pink Floyd, all from Dark Side of the Moon. This is Madison Chalk and Evan Bates.
Thank you.
Well, that was David Gilmour and Roger Waters at their very best. And Chock and Bates emulating and capturing every essence of that wonderful music. Wasn't that a joy?
From the United States, Madison Chock and Evan Bates.
Goodness me. Takes your breath away. It was silky smooth from start to finish. That opening sequence, I just thought, was phenomenal. Well, last year, I thought that the programs that they came out with were absolutely sensational, but I think they've topped them here.
Good job, man.
And you know that's going to get better and better. What a star position that is. Quite phenomenal. At one with the music all the way through. Yeah, there's no doubt the choreography of this program is to die for. And it's been put together by one of the nominees of the ICU Skating Awards for Best Choreographer last year, Marie-France Dubreux. Didn't win, but maybe this year. That was a masterpiece of choreography. The only criticism that I have, and I've heard people around the arena saying this as well, is just a little slow across the ice. But it is quite brilliant. You can see he struggled a little bit there. Thought it was coming down. He fought hard to save it. Well, they are going to win this, there's no doubt about that, with that sort of performance in a class of their own. Yeah, 128.09. Personal best score is 138.41. It's early in the season. And there's confirmation. They do win. They retain their title here. Skate America, Madison Chock, and Evan Bates, the world champions, increase their lead.